through the sacramental signs, you work with visible power the wonders of salvation. Many, many ways through the ages, you have prepared the water, your creature, to be a sign of baptism. Since the beginning, your Spirit has hovered over the waters so that they could contain the strength to sanctify. Also in the flood, you have prefigured baptism so that today is the
by the power
so that with the sacrament of baptism, men created in your own likeness, and cleansed from the stain of sin, and by the water and the may be reborn as a new creature. Father, may the power of the Holy Spirit descend upon these waters by the work of your Son, so that all those who will baptize in it, buried with Christ, dying with Him, may rise, through Christ.